So you didn't know about this with the men, and maybe because you didn't ask them to talk. You know, one thing I found out is that they don't usually talk when they get measured off with the EEG o EKG. Digo que no, normalmente es porque no les piden que hablen mientras miden los electroencefalogramas o electrocardiogramas. So maybe you haven't experienced that. A lo mejor no lo habéis experimentado esto, ¿no?
We do. We have altar recorders, which are attached to people for 24 hours.
Que tienen, les ponen a las personas durante 24 horas una grabación, so recording.
Heart rate. Uh-huh.
Del corazón. Una grabación del corazón durante 24 horas.
And so it's very obvious to see when someone gets angry or something happens.
Es muy obvio saber cuando alguien se enfada o cuando algo pasa. In the heart, no? The heart response, la respuesta del corazón cuando se enfada.
Often it takes 2 or 3 hours to calm down after something.
Y más o menos tarda 2 o 3 horas para que se calme después de que se ha enfadado.
It's not worth it.
No merece la pena. Yeah, that is something.
And as an example, when I sit on the computer and write, I'm also not coherent.
Es cuando ella se sienta en el ordenador y empieza a escribir, normalmente no está coherente porque empieza a estar en la mente.
So coherence is when we have harmony between a balance between the heart and the brain.
La coherencia es cuando tenemos una armonía entre el corazón y el cerebro.
Yeah.
So you actually have done it, different experiences with different things happening in the life and your life. Because I have experience with EEG. That when you look at the screen, delta comes up. Digo, la pregunta es si tienen experiencias distintas cosas en la vida, porque yo, por ejemplo, he experimentado que las ondas delta, cuando miras al monitor, a algún foco de luz, suben las ondas delta en el cerebro. And that is not very known, que no es muy conocido. That, because just watching the monitor itself of the brain waves does it. Que simplemente mirar la luz del monitor haciéndolo lo hace. And of course, most delta comes in really deep relaxation. Y la mayor parte de delta viene una relajación muy profunda. So that is not you haven't watched these things.
Yes. Yeah. When we do research,
cuando hacemos investigación,
we usually do not let people watch the screen.
Normalmente no les dejan que miren a la pantalla. For what reason? ¿Por qué razón?
Because they can get distracted.
Porque
se distraen. And sometimes they try to compete, they try to be really good, but then trying to be really good gets them really stressed.
Y entonces tratan de competir y les pone más estrés. So that's it. Maybe you need someone that can do that. You know, I actually have measured, I've seen a research that they're measuring biophotons and people in alpha, and of course they have them with the eyes closed. Digo, he visto una investigación que están midiendo los biofotones y claro, están midiendo las ondas alfa y les piden que cierren los ojos. There is people that can reach alpha with eyes open. Hay mucha gente que puede llegar a alfa con los ojos abiertos. Not that many, but there is. No tantos, pero los hay, ¿no?
Absolutely, and we have a little device which is called M-Wave.
Tenemos un pequeño aparato que se llama la onda M.
And it helps to train people to learn how to get into coherence.
Y les ayuda a entrenarlos para saber cómo entrar en coherencia.
And when people are hooked up to the M-Wave,
y cuando la gente está enganchada a la M-Wave,
they can see the heart rate.
También podemos ver el ritmo del corazón.
And it's actually good to see for people that if they have a negative thought, they are not coherent.
Y tiene, es bueno que vean que cuando tienen un pensamiento negativo no están coherentes.
And when they're feeling good,
y cuando se sienten bien,
they're coherent.
Están coherentes.
So we let them watch.
O sea que les dejamos que observen.
For training.
Estamos entrenándoles. Bueno, voy a deciros que voy a daros tiempo para hacer las preguntas y vais a ser participativos. Yo no puedo atender las dos cosas, ¿eh? These people are saying that they want to ask questions, but I would like
sure.
to show. We should show the data in the. I have it here, the website of the data that you're watching. Vamos a enseñaros los datos de la que tienen en la web, que están en tiempo real, lo que ella interpreta. Okay, so I'm going to pass that web. Let's see. So, what do you see here? That we're seeing this whole thing
If you like it, put my email down too. People can email me too with questions.
Yeah.
It's annette@heartmath.org.
Yeah. Okay. I'll put it right now. But I just showing them the data of the live data that you get here. So what is it that you watch? Le pregunto qué es lo que está observando aquí with these blues and reds. This is live. This is happening now. Eso está sucediendo ahora.
Yeah, it's basically the frequencies of the earth, like I said.
Es las frecuencias de la tierra.
And we see the Schumann frequencies, like the first one is 7.8 hertz. It's like a horizontal stripe. You see, like a horizontal yellow line.
Son las líneas horizontales de yellow sphere. But the red, the sort of red, yellowish and blue, so azul, rojas y amarillas. What are the colors or the lines we see?
The strongest intensity is the yellow.
La intensidad más fuerte es el amarillo. Yeah, there is some that have yellow and some that have a lot of blue. Hay muchas que tienen, algunas que tienen amarillo.
The red is also intense, but not as strong as the yellow.
El rojo también es intenso, pero no tan fuerte como el amarillo.
And the blue is quiet.
Y el azul es lo que está calmado. And then there's black. No, está también negro.
Yes, there's nothing there.
De lo que está negro es que no hay nada. So great. The different boxes are from what? Different instruments or one instrument or what is it? Las diferentes cajillas son de diferentes instrumentos o de un instrumento?
It's from the magnetometer I was talking about.
So, es del medidor de magnetosfera que estaba hablando.
And we also see like a daily cycles on it. Like there's during the night it's less intense the colors.
During the night the colors are less intense. Que durante la noche los colores son menos intensos. And this keeps changing. We haven't seen it change very much. It changes slowly. Que si cambia, que si lo vemos cambiar o si cambia despacio.
Yeah, if you go, for example, to January 1st this year, 2011, it's very bright.
Okay, we have to go there to January 11th. Oh, we go back here.
First, uh-huh.
And we go, that's December. Oh, those are the dates on like a calendar. Oh, mm-hmm. I see. So then, esto es diciembre, es como un calendario. So el día 1, January 1st. Okay, January 1st. El 1 dice que es más intenso. Es el que está aquí. Okay.
7, 8, 9.
And what was that about?
Like 7, 8, 9, January 7, 8, 9.
El día 1 y después el the first. I'm showing the first now really big.
Mm-hmm.
So and then you say which one? January.
6, 7, 8.
el 6, el 7, el 8.
Yeah.
Yeah, those are bigger, no? Those are more.
Yeah, like 19th, for example, is more quiet, or the 20th.
El 19, el 20, el 21 es más, está más calmado. And we can go there and look at this data, no?
Absolutely.
Nosotros podemos entrar y mirar estos datos. Os voy a poner dónde. Os pongo aquí en el chat. I put them in place where they can look it.
Okay, wonderful.
Yeah. Okay. So that's great. So there you are again.
And like I said, the commentary link which I sent to, that's where I write about it. I write about what's going on.
Okay, let me see. You send me the comment. Y donde ella escribe, os lo voy a mandar ahora. Ella es donde escribe. Y este es su email. Email.
It's annette@heartmath.org.
Yeah, I have it. Okay, they have it there. Okay, so maybe I'm going to attend some of their questions. Vamos a atender algunas de vuestras preguntas ahora, A ver, okay. Que esa pantalla es lo que está viendo, lo que están midiendo de la magnetosfera. Have you been able to determine how much it affects the minerals and the extraction of minerals and petrol on Earth? ¿De cuánto podido determinar cómo afecta la extracción de minerales y petróleo a la Tierra?
And we have not directly worked on that.
No han trabajado directamente en esto. So, a ver.
But it's going to affect the Earth. That's our energy field we're digging into.
So, but is this lo que solo afecta nuestras frecuencias colectivas a la Tierra, o puede extraerse información de esa conciencia global meditación? Yeah, they're asking if it's just a collective feeling, or it can be extracted individually. No, it's a collective feeling that you're measuring, no?
It's a collective feeling.
Sí, es un sentimiento colectivo lo que están midiendo. A ver, voy para abajo.
We can measure individuals.
Yeah.
But we do that with EEG, ECG, brain variability.
Cuando miden individuos lo hacen con electrocardiogramas o electroencefalogramas. Okay, voy a, es radicalmente distinto el concepto de orden implicado de David Bohr. Radically different from the concept of an implicated order of David Bohm.
I'm not so sure what that is about.
No estás segura que estás preguntando. Then they're asking us about HARP. What do you think if this is affecting the ionosphere HARP? How do you know when they're doing something? Les pregunto si afecta al HARP, si se saben cuando pasa algo.
Well, we know these technologies exist.
Sabemos que esas tecnologías existen.
But we don't know what they're doing.
No sabemos lo que están haciendo.
The woman I talked about, Charlotte King.
Esta mujer que hablé de ella, Charlotte King.
She can distinguish between man-made and earth-made events.
Ella puede distinguir los eventos que son hechos artificiales, hechos por el hombre, y los naturales.
But I feel it's important to feel empowered.
Es importante sentir poder en ti mismo.
And to work on our vibration to uplift ourselves.
Y poder subir nuestra vibración. Preguntáis si está traducido su página en español. He puesto en lo que he enviado, hay una página donde hay algo traducido. Can you give me the page where you had this thing with translations? What was it?
Okay.
It was languages, no?
other languages. Just a second, I'll go on the website.
Hay una página que os he mandado a la gente que lo habéis recibido por correo de los boletines de la fundación. Hay una página que sí está que realmente tiene algo traducido, ¿eh? Un PDF.
Here, I sent you the link.
Ya. Okay. Es esta aquí.